sugar is sweet. I'll give out. But I've got a few little items of business we need to take care of first. How many of y'all wonder what's in the boxes? Yeah? Don't open it yet. Not quite ready. Make you wait just a little bit longer. I've got some special awards I'd like to give out. I'd like to recognize the couple that has been married the longest to each other. Not four or five marriages, not the same person. I'm going to start this off, and maybe, because I don't know. Who all has been married at least 45 years? Stand up. Okay.
She's been married 45 years. I just stand.
All right. Anybody been married 46? Oh, they all took my down. All right. What month?
Yesterday.
The 5th?
June the 5th.
June 5th. What about y'all?
It'll be us.
August. We're August.
What about over there?
We're October.
Okay. Come up here. I got an award for you. Come here.
Uh-oh.
Give my hand. If you've traveled, say, 400 miles or more, stand up. Look here, here we go again. Same three. Anybody travel 500 miles? Okay.
Get here. Oh, get here.
You travel 500 miles? Tell everybody where you're from. West Palm Beach. I have a special award for you, too. Come here.
Oh, yeah.
Need four more hands. I dug up, well, Lynn dug up. No, Lynn dug up something to make sure that you can find your way back home and maybe back here.
A GPS?
No, we found you an old map, and we circled around Anderson, so you make sure you find your way back home. I mean, back here.
It's
so, yeah, see, there it is right there. So she can find a way back here to Anderson. Give her a hand.
All right.
Events. And number one was most everybody was glad to graduate, as I was. And second, was forming friendships. And I think Johnny Gray said it best. She said, endearing friendships. And I thought that was so sweet. And then I think the third one, and this would be our man-husband team out there, Darwin, Sears, and Pam. The junior senior prom was your most favorite thing. I like it too. And I think Gerald's was the sock hops, right? Sock hops, yeah. And Joy liked the sock hops too. And a bunch of us met our spouses that way. I can see one right now, that big Miss Dean Brooks over there, Glenn. And that guy she's sitting with, and me and my husband, and Jeannie and Kurt, and just a bunch of them out there. So, and then the next one was those that received honors. And I'm talking about, you know, those that were academically more inclined than myself. Palmetto Boys State. And I can think of Kurt. I don't know who else was in there, Kurt. Billy Joe, you're right. Billy Joe. Who else? Boys State. Do you remember?
This is the beauty pageant. McDuffie, a high class of 70, 1970, McDuffie High.
But we got another one to come. We have to put our best hats together like that. There she comes. Hold on, Nina. Hold on, Jane.
Okay, Jane, come on.
All I know is this one on Facebook.
I'll sue you.
I don't think you will.
Oh, yes, I will.
I don't think you will. Okay. I read the rules. Okay, well, that's not the swap smiles you had back then.
Yeah. Okay, one more.
Y'all put those fake smiles on.
Smile, Gail.
That I see that we're a lot smarter than Megan's children. I see some honor graduates. I was one of those that was just honored to graduate. let's return to thanks now. Father, we thank you for your love, your grace, and your mercy. We thank you for allowing this special day to happen. We come together now, some of us to rekindle old friendships of days gone by, and some friendships that have stood the test of time of even 45 years and more. We think of those hallowed halls that we all walk proudly, and those wonderful and very patient educators who gave so much of themselves that we could grow into the men and women that we have become today. We remember all the graduates of 1970, whether they be with us here today, our fond memories in our hearts. Father, it is only through you that we were blessed to be a small part of such a great institution. And Father, we would like to thank you for allowing us to be part of one of the greatest graduating classes of, in this man's opinion, the greatest high school ever. Now, Father, we wish to thank the ones who have taken a part of their
Cheese. All right, one, two, three. One more. One, two, three. One more. One, two, three. I don't know how anybody does.